In 2007, while on death row for killing a police officer in 1982, a Tennessee man named Philip Workman requested that instead of a last meal, a pizza be donated to a local homeless person. His final request was denied. On May 9, 2007, homeless shelters across Tennessee received massive numbers of pizzas of various toppings from people all over the country, honoring Workman's last meal request. Please subscribe for more shorts of knowledge.